What if the Earth were a cube? First of all, it wouldn't look like you think. It would actually look like this. Due to a strange gravity, the oceans and atmosphere would be concentrated toward the center of each face, and around the edges, you'd find arid, desert-like zones. At the center of each face facing the sun, life would carry on almost normally. But with the Earth rotating along the axis of one face, perpendicular to its orbital plane, the north and south faces would stay permanently frozen, like two icy deserts. Instead, the Earth rotated along the axis of one of its edges. There'd be mild temperatures at the center of each face. Walking near the edges of the cube, we'd see stars even during the day, just like we do at night, because the atmosphere would be thin there. We'd also see a very unusual horizon, and gravity would keep pulling us toward the center of each face, making it feel like we're always walking uphill, even though we're actually on flat ground.